Gorky, because you to such a position that we can freeze him next. Or not. Okay, he also has like enormous movement. 86, can you freeze him again? Thank you. crash, don't crash, don't crash.
What the hell happened?
How did we get here? Huh. I guess the teleporter worked. I hope we don't turn into one of those mutants.
Immediately save.
'Time with demons, they're not so bad, eh?
He's eyeing me. I can tell he's eyeing me.
In the afternoon, we all get a bit hungry, yes?
Yeah, I guess if you have a brilliant team like this, then the demons don't seem so bad indeed.
spend enough.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I think he was standing like one tile away. Of course. Let's see if freezing works. There's another one here. Oh my. Okay. Didn't notice this. If that's the case. Go here. Can you? No! No, 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 no. Not cool, man. Okay, I'm gonna reload it again. Fuck. So basically, the whole which weapons can shoot diagonally and which can't is pretty much arbitrary. Go in there, yes, pull the lever. Some big boss in the middle here. Yes, shut up.
You know?
Tractor. Thank you. That's right, standing into the fire. Brilliant. Okay, so the site has a kind of area attack, I take it. She woke up. Yeah. we should stop here and make a new episode now that we're starting to explore the lower lab area. Thank you very much for watching, and see you soon. Bye!